prospect goes to you, well, how much is your program? It's a lot. We're probably the most expensive out there. You know, why do you think so many people want to take our program, even though we cost a lot more than many of our competitors? Do you have an idea, Mr. and Mrs. Prospect? Turn it around. Get the prospect not thinking about getting the cheapest price, but by getting the best results and the most and the wonderful value that I know you people give out there when you do coaching, consulting, mentoring, whatever you do in your business. Stop arguing and defending your price. Be proud of your price. People will pay you because they envision that you are the one person who's going to get them the result they're looking for. So don't excuse or or be defensive on your price. Turn it right around and use a lot of the different strategies we talk about, like scarcity and social proof and reciprocity. We'll talk about them more later, because remember, nobody deserves success more than you. Have a great day. Bye-bye.